New at 10 tonight, a train derailment in Lowndes County. This is video just into our newsroom. CSX confirming for WSFA 12 News that two rail cars derailed in Lowndesboro. It happened at a set of tracks near County Road 37 and Old Selma Road. The company says there were no leaks and no spills. Also, there were no injuries. In fact, CSX says the cars are already back on the rails and the track is clear tonight. The cause of the incident is under investigation.